the good part of this is that Vindicators are not part, like, they're not part of the raids anymore. Like, when villagers raid a village, I don't like the Vindicators because they do so much damage with their axes. I'm gonna see if I can find a pillager outpost next to a village. They're pretty close. Yeah, they're pretty close to each other. The village is negative 2. Okay. They're really far apart. I'm just gonna go in this direction. Actually, I'm just gonna find that village. See if it's the same coordinates. Yeah, it's the same coordinates, okay. Let's see if we can find anything else, like a mine shaft. A 94 blocks away. Oh, it's right here. I'm gonna go find the seed. This is a really good one. It has a mine shaft right next to a village. Where is it? Is it? Not just a cave. Okay, there's a mine shaft. Village is right in the distance with a mine shaft over here. I'm gonna go recreate this world to see the seed. Recreate. Okay, this is the seed. Copy that. I'm just gonna go put that on the Google Doc. coordinates are 48, 1,119. Negative 7. It's pretty good. I'm just gonna go wander around. See if I can find anything by myself. Oh wow, there's a village right there. Actually, I can probably look at the designs for some of these homes and try to make them. I'm trying to find a really nice one. Yeah, this one's really nice. Worlds. Rhinoids. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Okay, it looks like that's the only way. But mine ways doesn't work. Oh, it isn't optimized for my Mac. Okay. Yeah, this Mac OS computer. Mine ways isn't supposed to be used on it. Without mine. I'm gonna try this. Oh, dang it. Mine seems to work for everyone else, but not me. Sorry about that. I might not be able. Okay, I got mine. Okay. I just need. So I need to open a world. Which one was it? I'm just gonna do swap villages fountain. And it should load out the world, but it never does that. And if I try to export for 3D printing. Okay. I have to do this. And then let's see if I can export this. Minecraft 3D printing. Sorry, the camera's not getting it. But wait, it's blocking. Okay. My camera's not getting it. So, yeah. Save. Okay. Yeah, it says no solid blocks found, but it's not doing anything. So, yeah. Is it only. Okay, Minerate's alternative. Okay, I'm gonna go to Minecraft on that. Okay, Mineways can go on 1.14.2, but it's not working, so let's go to Fingerprints Minecraft Explorer. This page cannot be found. Craft Master. Okay, that's good. What's this supposed to be for? Java Edition 1.11. Okay, I'll create a world in 1.11. I'll do this on the camera. Need to launch options, add new. Okay, I can go on 1.11.2. I'll do that. Resolution game directory. Okay, I'm gonna go do that. Sorry, the camera can't catch all of this though. I'm going to 1.11.2. It's loading. Wait a second. Wait, it's not. I can't go on the camera. What? Wait, okay. To use the thing I use for Safari usually. It's gonna call it you're creating a village. And so I'm gonna find a village. Okay, This is a lot different. When I was 1.11, I didn't even know any commands. Okay. Desert village. Oh, I forgot. It's not the new village, it's the old villages. Okay. I'm gonna see what I need to do for craft masters. Where is it? Wait, there. Here's Minecraft and Craft Masters. Master all. Okay. I don't know how to do this. I'll have to download it. I don't need this. So. What's this? Render. I'll leave that. Okay. I need 3D warehouse to import. Yeah.
World stays open until 8, so after your haircut, you can eat some food. You okay. Can eat food here, okay? Mac and cheese and
okay.
Yeah. Then I will go to.
I'm gonna upload them all. Oh, I have to. That's where I can 3D print it. With this, you can drag your file. And yeah, I can 3D print it. This. How to. Okay, I have Blender, so yeah.
Is go to Mineways. I'll put the link in the description below. So you go to download. You go to downloads and then download for your platform. Either.
It said that Mineways wouldn't work, so I'm gonna download it for macOS.
For PC. I already did, so inside the folder, you'll have to extract it. But once you do, you can open up the mineways.executable.exe. So we open this up.